New this evening, a school threat lands a 13-year-old in the Johnson County Juvenile Detention Center. Police say today the teen made threats at Edinburgh Middle School. The boy was detained, though it's unclear what charges he may face. Police also haven't released any details about the threat itself.